Despite what Blue Nile says, we don't see much variation on cut. Most of the diamonds in the data are ideal cut anyway, so we've lost the color pattern that we saw before.